unique thing about Nuffield Leeds is that they take up complex patients. They have cover for intensive care and HDU, which is very, very important for brain surgeries. And most importantly, they have the staff who are well trained to do such surgeries, to see some patients, and also post-operative care.
This is one of very few hospitals nationally that can offer complex skull-based surgery, surgery for trigeminal neuralgia and hemifacial spasm, skull-based tumours, but also aneurysm surgery and surgery for arteriovenous malformations, which are complex procedures. You would have to go a long way before you would come to a private hospital with facilities such as this.
Brain Lab is a type of neuronavigation. So when we operate on brain lesions, it could be a tumour, a biopsy, or hemorrhage, anything. So what we basically do is in theatres with the Brain Lab machine, you have an infrared camera which is sort of focused on the patient's face. The MR scans is loaded into the machine. So that'll be like a Google Maps basically. And then the infrared cameras, we pick up points on the face which sort of matches the points on the scan. It tells you exactly where the lesion is, where you want to biopsy, where you want to operate. What it helps for us as a neurosurgeon, you can do it with a very minimal access. Because it's a small cut, small opening, they can go home the same day.
We have critical care facilities, so the patients can go to a special ward where they are very carefully observed, where they have specialist nursing and very close nursing to be sure that if there are any problems, then they can be picked up on immediately and acted upon.
The reason why they come to the private sector is one, they're consultant led. So that everything is done by the senior consultant. And the other thing is how quickly you can get it. Because from the time I see the patient in the clinic to the discharge, it's pretty much done within a week, including the surgery, which may probably take around 6 to 8 weeks in the NHS sector.